let's talk about the secret to minimizing detox symptoms on a juice fast.
I actually forgot how much I love the beach. Miss it so much.
Day number 6 of my juice fast and I'm feeling better than ever. And it just continues to get better. And it's really caused me to ask the question, why am I feeling this good? Because this time it's been so much easier than any of the other times that I've done a juice fast or water fast before. And I really just sat down and meditated on this and asked, why am I feeling much better than ever before? And there could be a number of different things for why that could be. There could be because I've now fasted for quite a few times that my body is starting to cleanse a lot of the more toxic stuff out there, which is definitely plausible and definitely part of why I'm feeling so good. But I think there was a deeper level as well, and it's just due to a protocol that I've been putting in place for the last 2 months before this juice fast, which was drinking activated charcoal every single morning in some warm water, drinking that down, and that's been pulling the toxins out of my body on a daily basis. So I think now it's safe to say, from my perspective at this point in time, that I believe daily detoxification is one of the most important things that we can do for our body to be living optimally and to have that longevity in our life, living our healthy and prosperous life for a long time. So I did a Facebook Live on this yesterday and I'm going to cut to a few clips so you can learn a little bit about that right now. I think it comes down to this, and there is a secret that is not so much what should be shown to everybody, but it's something that I learned from David Wolf, and I give him full credit for where this came from. The key, I believe, in this instance for me was doing activated charcoal drinks every single morning for the last 2 months. Now, what David Wolf talks about in one of his videos is that the studies have shown on this one, on mice especially, is that it will increase their life by up to 43% in one study. And he actually mentioned there was one case where a mouse was living, they actually had to kill the mice after a 95% increase in its life. So that's what that's saying, is that that mice lived for twice as long as what it was supposed to. Now, and we'll keep coming back to some of those clips as well, but what I actually found out today through doing some more research was that activated charcoal has actually been used dating right back to the ancient Egyptians. So the ancient Egyptians were known for their cleanliness. They were known for being able to cleanse the body on much deeper levels than any other civilization out there at that time. And some would say that the ancient Egyptians were even more advanced in civilization to what we are today in terms of the things that they could do with their bodies and mind. Also, Hippocrates. So Hippocrates, the father of modern day medicine, also used activated charcoal for cleansing the liver and epilepsy as well. If it's been used for this long, then it's probably safe to say that we can continue to use it for much longer as well. Just like fasting, just like the other health protocols that we do teach here in our work. And if we bring it back to today, there's actually research that is showing that activated charcoal works better than stomach pumping when there's some sort of poison in the body. So a lot of hospitals use it and their first sort of barrier to pulling out toxins from the body through drug and alcohol abuse, through other poisons that have been accidentally taken into the system. Also, basically how it works is that the activated charcoal has a really strong negative charge to it. And then because that is negatively charged, the poisons and the toxins in our body, they actually have a really strong positive charge to it. So if we remember back to the days when we used to play with magnets as little kids, it's just like the same thing. So as we ingest activated charcoal into the body or even put it on the skin, which we'll get to in a moment, the charcoal doesn't absorb like a sponge. It actually pulls in the toxins from the body and then holds onto that until you eliminate it. So that's why when you're having activated charcoal, you've got to drink a lot of water to make sure that you're keeping your digestive system flowing and getting it out the back door so you can eliminate that stuff. I actually use it for my teeth as well. So there's a bunch of different recipes you can find online. I simply added in some activated charcoal, some bicarb soda, and some peppermint oil to give it a bit of a peppermint flavor, and a little tiny bit of Himalayan salt. And that's what I use to brush my teeth. and my teeth are definitely getting better and better from it. Now, they're just some of the uses that you can use activated charcoal for, but the point that I'm getting at is that daily detoxification is the thing that is necessary in today's world. The air that we breathe, the water we drink, all of the things coming into our body is causing a lot of toxins to come into the body, even plastics and all of those type of things. So we need to be doing detoxification on a daily basis in order to keep the body in the most optimal state. So let's cut back to Facebook as we finish up this video.
And the biggest thing that I noticed really quickly was that you tend to, I don't know about you, but sometimes if you're working at a computer a lot or a desk or just working in an environment that doesn't inspire you too much, you get a little bit of brain fog. I noticed within 3 to 4 days that brain fog cleared up just from having a small little bit of activated charcoal in my water every single morning. So by adding this in, then you're probably going to extend your life by maybe another 5-10 years. But what if it was only for another year? When you're that old, you're probably going to have grandkids or great grandkids. What would that time mean for you, having an extra year to spend with those grandkids? Or I know for me, looking at my grandparents right now, it upsets me. It really does, because they've all got some sort of a cancer. They've all got something wrong with them, whether it's cancer, diabetes, obesity, heart disease, dementia. And that's not the way to live. When I look at that, I find it absolutely mind-boggling that people allow themselves to live a lifestyle that causes those things. Now, fair enough, for maybe some of our grandparents, they didn't know some of the effects that the foods that we're eating and the lifestyles that they used to live, they didn't know those effects, but we know that now. We know that if you're eating too much meat, you're gonna get cancer. We know that if you're eating processed foods, you're gonna be obese. And we know that if you're not taking in enough water, you're gonna become dehydrated. It's gonna lead to dementia and all of those neurological diseases as well. I refuse to allow my future family, my future kids, my future grandkids to look back at me and see me suffering with disease. That is something that is just a non-negotiable for me. It's not gonna happen. So that's why I live each day today, live it the best way I can, because I have the information. You have the information to actually live as long as you wanna live. You have the information to be as healthy as you wanna be. But it's all about taking those little tiny bits of action every single day so that you can go ahead and live that life that you do deserve.
So that's activated charcoal. Give it a go. It's really inexpensive. And let us know what you think in the comments.